My name is Gopu Dolo Celerin II. I'm a Biria, a youth driving change in Liberia. I'm so excited about this program, YALI Regional Leadership Training Center. It's a President Obama sponsorship program. I've so much appreciated this program because it has changed my perception and understanding of leadership. It added value to my already established, you know, input that I have when it comes to leadership. I thank President Obama so much. I thank the U.S. government so much. And what I want to say to my colleague in Liberia, that we are coming back to drive change. Like Dr. Luther King, who have said it, change starts when people become to be different. And change is an idea in Liberia, positive change is an idea in Liberia that I'm prepared to drive. If need be, I'm prepared also to die trying. Thank you so much, and watch up, change is coming to Liberia.